Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.
There's nothing quite as familiar as the sight of a brown UPS delivery vehicle rolling down the roadway. These vehicles are part of the fabric of global commerce, moving nearly 16 million packages a day to their destination. But while this ground fleet may be brown on the outside, it's getting a whole lot greener on the inside. UPS is minimizing dependence on fossil fuels through its use of alternative fuel and low emissions vehicles. Although we're writing new chapters in our green playbook every day, UPS's environmental story began in the 1930s when we operated electric vehicles in New York City. Since then, we've operated a rolling laboratory where we test new alternative fuel vehicles in real-life conditions to determine their commercial viability. We work directly with manufacturers and government agencies to advance new fuel technologies. We then provide feedback on their performance. This collaboration enables UPS to operate the largest private alternative fuel fleet in its industry. This fleet includes more than 1,600 propane, electric, electric hybrid, hydrogen fuel cell, compressed natural gas, and hydraulic hybrid vehicles. Since 2000, this green fleet has traveled more than 144 million miles, making deliveries to homes and businesses in the US, Canada, UK, Mexico, Germany, France, and Brazil. Our industry leadership continues. In 2008, UPS placed the largest commercial order ever for hybrid electric vehicles. These 200 new HEV delivery trucks, to be deployed in 2009, will generate 30% fewer emissions than conventional UPS trucks. That's equal to 1,800 metric tons of CO2. Alternative fuel research and development is just one of the ways that UPS is mitigating climate change risks. The company also focused on aggressive conservation programs and improving network efficiency to cut fuel use. Altogether, these efforts reduced more than 3 million tons of CO2 last year compared to a fleet that employs no emission reduction strategies. These continual enhancements are the cornerstone of Decision Green, UPS's commitment to reducing our impact on the environment through innovative action. At UPS, we're still brown on the outside, but we're getting greener on the inside every day.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great automotive information and entertainment, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.